The state Senate approved a bill to prohibit employers from mandating COVID-19 vaccines. Now, that's unless they also offer exemptions. There's also a carve-out for people who still have COVID-19 antibodies due to a previous infection. It also lets the state withdraw from enhanced food stamps benefits after April 15th. SNAP recipients currently receive about an extra $80 to $100 a month due to the pandemic emergency. The bill has to return to the House because of the changes that the Senate made.